How you guys fucking doing?
Fucking Willie!
We brought Sonny home.
Yes, sir!
New Mexican.
Fuck yes, Sonny!
Making you guys proud, I hope.
We love
you! Guys know this, right? You guys talk throughout this fucking show right here in your town.
Fuck yeah!
Every fucking single band was fucking sick tonight. Are you guys ready to fuck some shit up? We don't take anything less than you guys go fucking nuts. So don't you even fucking joke about it. I want to see a circle pit starting right away. This song's called Cut the Cord.
Fuck yeah!
We'll be right back. fucking do them. I can't fucking think of a better place where to be. And right here, right now with you guys, it is badass. Thanks for showing up on a fucking Monday night. Monday's a new Friday, fuck those bitches. Alright, fuck some shit up. So it's called Life is Birth. We'll be right back. much. Can we get a little more light on stage? I want you guys to see how fucking ugly we are. Cheers, y'all. Alright, this song goes out to all those motherfuckers that hate us, which is like, you know, all those fucking politicians, all those motherfuckers, you know, they think they're all fucking superior than us, but they're all gonna end up 6 feet under no matter what, so fuck them, big times. This song is called Superior. We'll be right back. This goes out to all the native people right here tonight. Thanks for having us on the fucking land. We don't fucking deserve it. Alright, what you got? What the fuck are the people now out there doing? Come closer. Don't be scared. Get in the fucking pit. Alright? This next song is called Statue of Decay. Fuck everything up.
Let's go.
Thank you, right? Thank you, guys. It is badass. We appreciate you guys a lot. Come on, man. You guys know about their album called Mortal? This song is called Your we'll be right back. guys. Oh! Sick. Now we do a low one. That was badass. The best in the whole USA. People never get the low one, right? You guys did. Probably because there's a bunch of big guys right here.
I'm a fucking stick, man.
What do you guys want to hear next? What song should we play next? Come on. Alright, what are you guys going to do if we play the Riddler School? Are you going to stomp around? You guys gonna stomp around? Alright. That sounds like a good deal. This next song is called Drill the Stomp. We all fuck is cool, brother. I'm sick of this. That at our shows, there's always a bunch of ladies. That's right. Give it up for the ladies. Death metal for fucking everybody. They go harder than all of you motherfuckers. Not just about boobies, you know. There's a bunch of fucking hardcore shows. It's just a bunch of bros. We play this shit for everybody. What's next? His next song is called Wings of Hell.
Oh.
How you guys back there doing? You guys doing all right? What's up with the people out there? How you guys fucking doing? Come on! I know why you're out there. Because you can drink up there. Isn't that right? You fucking alcoholics. You guys want us to play more, so we should just get the fuck out of here. What did you say? Alright, bang your fucking heads there. This song is called Dead Memory.
Yeah.
Alright. You know, we're done. This was sick. It was badass. Thank you so very fucking much. Yeah, thank you very fucking much. Usually we get off stage, then we're like, people are like, one more, and then we play one more. We don't play that game tonight, you guys are too real. We're just gonna play one last song and then we're done. It's been a fucking pleasure. I hope you guys enjoy the set. I hope you guys enjoy the fucking set. We tried to pick the best songs or whatever. I hope you guys enjoy your night. I hope it was worth your fucking money. I know you guys sweat for that shit. Thank you very fucking much. Renekra. Thank you. It's our last song.